This will be my series on Elden Ring. It will be adventuring through the world, item locations, and all kinds of nonsense, I'm sure. This is the beginning, just after the character creation, you get the little tutorial boss to prove that either you're going to spend an hour fighting this guy to get the weapons, or just die and move on with the rest of the game. I'll provide commentary through some of the video and hope you enjoy.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
So I've just made my way through the tutorial section of the beginning of the game, which was mostly boring, so I mostly cut it out. And then I've come to the first waypoint, if you want to call it that, the Stranded Graveyard, which has a stone key dungeon, I think you want to call it. So there's a stone key dungeon on the right hand side, which I didn't have a stone key because I didn't select it as my starting item. And yeah, I'll come back to that later. I progress out of this area up the elevator and to the NPC and avoid the Forest Guardian or Tree Guardian or whatever the hell he's called. And move on.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.